breakfast, Ma. This kind of feels like a school morning, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you're welcome. Glad to see you two are enjoying it.
Well, it looks like Mr. Sunshine is up.
Morning, honey. I was just about to start your breakfast. What kind of oatmeal would you like? Plain or cinnamon?
Yeah, I'll pass. I'm not too hungry. Well, sure, we got some shredded wood for your health kick. It's wheat mayo. Yet to my tongue nut. It's good. I'll just grab a little something for the road. I'm gonna go catch up with Tortoise. Knowing him, he's probably want to play a little chess. That's nice. Say, why don't you invite your buddy Richie?
Yeah, right. I know that idiot that doesn't. I'm not talking to him again.
Okay, what was that about? Did something happen last night? Ah, mom, mommy. Okay, what's going on here?
Nothing, sweetheart. It's just your father may be a bit sour because he and Richard sorta got into a little tiff last night.
What? Why? What do you mean a tiff? They got into an argument about what?
I don't know, Luigi. He didn't really tell me.
Oh, that's just great. You figured them being friends would help ease any tension between me and between Richard and I. But no, Dad goes and flips everything around. And things were going so well.
Sweetie, did you forget about the tablecloth at dinner? I don't think that was considered going well.
Wait, what happened at dinner?
Well, your brother Zipper.
I can fill in the blanks. Did you catch the tablecloth or something, Luigi? Shut up. I'm aware that I goofed, Ma. The situation with Dad doesn't help either. And it's going to create more problems now. Richard is going to give me a much harder time over this. I swear, I saw the guy break glass by giving it a nasty look. He's one tough nut to crack, believe me.
Oh, and at this moment, he knew he messed up.
Kirby, leave me in the panel. I need to die. I can die in shame in there. Let me in.
You know what? Just for breaking the fourth wall, no. Absolutely not.
I doubt he broke anything, Luigi. Maybe he's a nice guy and you're just always thinking it.
I'm not overthinking it. Yeah, I saw him break the glass. Ah, jeez. Luigi, ow.
Don't yell at your brother like that. Look, I'm sure things will sort themselves out. Just try not to worry about it so much, Luigi. Relax for a bit. Take your mind off of it.
I hope you're right. I guess I'll go read for a bit. Coffee hit you already, huh? Wanna borrow the paper? Oh, haha, I'm not going to the bathroom. I actually like to read instead of just playing video games and all the time. Just trying to lighten the mood, bro. By the way, the record of yours? Mutual buzz? Broken.
Oh dear, he really is upset about this.
This is one of his better freakouts, I gotta say.
You think I should do something? Maybe talk to Daisy's mother about the whole situation?
Normally, I'd say no, but since Sweet doesn't directly get himself involved, and Dad probably started it, I guess it wouldn't hurt for you to step in and smooth things over. Otherwise, Luigi's gonna pace around his room until he pisses a hole into the floor. Hey, Mom, is it okay if you make me another waffle since Luigi ruined mine?
Sure, honey.
Thanks, Mommy.
So basically, I would just like to apologize for my husband the other night. This whole situation got Luigi so worried when he heard about it. And I know Luigi when he's really upset. His voice starts to get high-pitched. And he just becomes a panicky mess. He really is sensitive that way.
Oh dear, what a mess. Well, thank you for bringing this up to attention. I'll have to have a talk with Richard.
Thank you so much!
Men can be so hard-headed at times. and they put their pride before any common sense. And over the littlest things, too.
Well, I wouldn't consider this as little. It did upset my husband, after all.
Really? I'll be honest. He didn't look too upset about it.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Well, I mean, what Richard said really wasn't a surprise. Luigi's nice and all, but he is clumsy. Could it be that you're making a bigger deal out of this than him?
Well, you know what, Lillian?